Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today I will speak about the importance of Quran in Muslims' life. Quran is a word from Allah, and Quran can be for our protector or defender, and also can be for our enemies. And how a Quran can be for our protector? Quran can be for our protector if we memorize it, if we learn, and if we understand about the meaning. And for example, like the Quran can be for our protector and can be for our enemy. Is like there's two people. The first people is like memorizing Al-Quran many Jews, and he get protect from the Quran. And for the other person is not memorized for the Quran, or he only like make it the Quran is not useful, and he will be the enemy for the Quran. And yeah, okay, maybe that's all from me. Sorry if I have mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.